So I want you guys to pay attention. Coach Tom Ingles, come up here and he'll have a great message for you. I know he will. Give him a round. Warm round of applause for Tom Ingles. How many of you guys know you're going to go to high school already? How many guys are going to go to Kim Reddy and Reddy? How many guys are going to end up going to Kent Lake High School? How many guys are going to go to Kentwood High School? And how many guys are going to go to Kim Reddy? How many guys are going to go to high school in Auburn? Where are other places, right? What I wanted to talk to you guys about is getting a start in football and doing the right things. I used to really enjoy going down and watching the youth football guys play football, particularly here in French Field. How many guys are playing Little League football right now? All right, that's what I'd like to see. One of the things I learned from that was that not everybody got a chance to play and got a chance to come out and be successful in youth football. And some guys did. If I look back at all these guys that are coaches here, I know that some of them played youth football, but like big Ernie Conwell here, he was too big to play. I think Brian was probably too big to play. And they wished they could, didn't you? Okay? Well, one of the things that you want to do is to take those opportunities you have. Like right now, you got great youth football coaches. Listen to what they have to say. Every coach that you have will tell you something that will help you throughout your life. When I think back at the great coaches that I had when I was your age, I didn't even realize how big an impact they were going to have on me until I got to be older. And I still tell you, one of my favorite all-time coaches was one of my Little League football coaches. He developed a special relationship. Mike Karney got the chance to play in an all-star game. He had all of his coaches come watch him play one time. Mike's kind of a modest guy, but one of the really fun things for me was to go there and see the Little League coaches, the junior high coaches, high school coaches, and some of those college coaches all come together and understand what an impact we had on his development. Right here, in this group, there might be another Mike Karney. Ernie Conwell, or a bronze, or one of you might be that guy. So if you work hard, you put your mind to it, you believe that you can, it will take you and give you an opportunity to go. Hey, let's have a nice hand for football. How many guys like football?
Respect.
Thank you, Coach.
personally, this is kind of all kind of
my boy.
All right, are we ready to take hand off?
That is perfect. All right, let's go. Let's text some hands.
It's always a good time to go to the bathroom.
No, 3 points. Hello,
Flip. Anyone know what a 3 point stance is?
All right.
John, that's a flip. It's a flip, right?
All right. Come up over here. These guys can't see. Come over here in the middle. Right here. Now everybody can see him, right? You guys can just step out a little bit.
3 point stance. Now all that is taking your 2 point stance. Bend your knees, put your butt to the ground a little bit, put your hand down.
Keep your head up. In football, your head's always got to be up.
It should be a 3 point.
All right.
You guys stay here.
11 to 16.
Stay here.
Good turnout, man.
Money,
yeah, it's not as big as that.